Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Way back. Hang in there, Joel. Yeah. out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
Alive here. How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie. Ellie.
Thank you. Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Spread out. Move it! Don't let him get you!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
what the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Thank you.
It's all right. Nowhere to go! Going out. No, you're not infected. No one that's infected might be hard to stay alive. What is it?
I gotta admit.
Had it back there. But Deckard, you shook my face. Hey, Ellie! I'm sorry about your fall. I truly am. I hope you take cover.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. Yeah. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. Right.
I see you.
Careful.